kind of tree is that? I bet Dad would know.
He isn't a tree mechanic, dude.
He knows way more than you. I wish we could see him now.
Always knew exactly where to go. He was a living compass.
What does that one say?
It says to go right. The river must be a bit further. Let's take a look around. Man, what are we doing out here? Man, what are we doing out here?
We must be so far from our house.
Man, what are we doing out here?
Sean, did you go to summer camp around here?
Oh, God, no. No, not here. Don't remind me. That was a summer in hell.
Maybe that's why Dad never sent me.
Because I told him he better not. Just bugs and bullies.
Sean, I found berries. Can I taste
one,
please?
Don't have much. This is better than nothing. Hold on. I'm coming. We don't have much. This is better than nothing.
Guess I can try one.
We don't have much. This is better than nothing.
Free healthy food? That's cool.
Sean, can you send Noah a text or something so he knows why I'm not online? Please?
Come on, Daniel. You know we don't get reception out here. Don't worry about Noah.
I'll leave that to the zombies. We're not that desperate yet. People write some stupid shit sometimes.
This is stupid. My feet hurt.
These ones look edible, I guess.
Feels so good to sit and not walk. Man, this bench is like a rock. I miss our couch.
Dude! I found some berries. Come get some.
Cool. I'm so hungry.
Probably a good idea to get some vitamins.
Delicious. Man, if I was a zombie, I'd eat you now.
Man,
this one was like a Tetris
board. What are we doing out here?
Anybody home?
Daniel, our secret base isn't gonna be much of a secret if you keep doing that.
Dad always knew exactly where to go. He was a living compass.
Ugh.